I heard a voice from somewhere, echo, 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 in that evening. I tried to figure out where it was coming from, but there was no revealing itself. I began to write it down, words that he was calling out like he was needing. And when I read it out aloud, I felt a shudder from inside, how it was haunting me. It read, I can't help myself, help me, I'm drowning. Whoa, the water. I try to tell myself to let go, let go, let go, let go of that feeling. Fighting the better side of myself, sure was hard, at least sure that he's healed in the end. He said, don't you understand? How can you call yourself a man if you don't help him? But then a change came over me. Something pulled from within, and I heard, I can't help myself, help me, I'm drowning. Whoa, the water. I heard, I can't help myself, help me, I'm drowning. So crystal clear, the figure in the deep, it looked just like me. And in his eyes I saw the fear. So I reached out my hand, and I pulled out my own reflection from the dirty water, and I brought him to dry land.